incredible.
2006, even back to 1970.
Whoa!
But this is really good because those are beautiful prominences. Those
oh
are
my
explosions
God.
On the moon of the sun.
And it will last that total eclipse for about 2.5 minutes over there in Oregon.
That's right. And as it moves, as the moon moves across, you'll see subtle changes in the structure of the corona. That's sort of with the light passing through different parts of the valleys of the moon in the profile. But it's really those
this
three
is
incredible chromosomes. Oh my God, look at that.
Let me go back to Miguel. Miguel, it's about to hit completely where you are, right?
Absolutely incredible.
Oh my God.
Look at the phones trying to take pictures of this thing. We are in full totality now. You can see these streams coming off of the moon. Jordan, if you would look up at the sky, this is absolutely incredible to see for myself. We're about a minute through totality. This crowd just erupted when it went total. You can see the planes, you can see stars in the sky. This is an unbelievable experience. You can see the planes as they're crossing right in front like it's night. The temperature has dropped between maybe 5 and 10 degrees.
Wait.
This is absolutely amazing to witness. I've never seen anything like this.
David Dvorkin, go ahead. Explain what we're seeing right now.
Well, we're looking at a number of images from the beginning and the end of totality, and we are seeing the crest of the sun coming back here on the right-hand side, and the left-hand side, as they're zooming in, we still see full totality with the corona easily visible. That's
so
beautiful.
So the sun
beautiful.
Is beginning to come through in Lincoln City, Oregon,
right.
But in Salem, it's still total over there.
That's right.
Wow.